Turo. Challenge.
They're fine, Tom.
So my challenge is, I saw the four red, but when we pulled him back, he let go of the hold and bailed. I'm asking for a 4-2. That's what I'm looking for.
Okay.
For the two. I'm not questioning the takedown.
Greenwood.
But he bailed on his lock on the leg.
Thank you. Greenwood and Rodriguez.
What you guys confirm?
We offered four, confirmed it. He's asking if he let go, so he's not caring about the four. He wants two.
All right.
He
Is
wants
that
a
it?
Four. Yeah. He All wants right. a four and a two.
He only wants a two for red. He's challenging the four.
No, he's okay with it. He wants two for blue. He's okay with the four for red, but he's saying that he let go, and then blue got two.
Okay, let's look at this. Four.
So he's saying red let go, and then blue should have got a two.
I got you now, I got you. I understand what he's going for, but Blue's not holding.
Yeah, Blue never explores anything.
Yeah, that guy's trying to get 2 points.
No, four red.
Four red.
And then
one red.
One more red. That was confirmed. Give me the break. You keep it. You want, this is a new water. Are you in for a new water? Two reds.
That's not mine.
And that's it. Yeah. Tick.
It's never been open.
Thank
been,
you.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Do you want any water? Are you going to get
one? Not yet.
Okay.
Thank you, though.
Final was that four had red, but Blue never had control, so he couldn't get any kind of an exposure on that.
Okay. Yeah. Because he didn't hold on to it or
well, whether Red let go of that or not, Blue never had control of him until it's close. Thanks,
he got
Coach.
You down there.
Thanks, Red.